Having a successful YouTube channel takes a lot of work. Trust us, we know. But instead of falling to the comfort of buying subscribers or doing sub for subs, take some of these tips into account and hopefully you will see your channel grow. Hey YouTube, welcome to the Most Amazing Top 5. My name's Amber Smith. Sit back, subscribe, and let me entertain you. Now before we begin, I want to know, what is your YouTube channel about? Let me know in the comment section down below. Let's jump into our list with the top 5 ways to grow your YouTube channel. In the number 5 spot, keep regular uploads. Whether it's daily or weekly, keeping a regular upload schedule will help you maintain the subscribers that you do have while also giving you an opportunity to gain more each time you upload. Don't make it random either, stick to your schedule. If you upload every Wednesday, your subscribers will begin to expect and even look forward to every Wednesday. Up next in the number 4 spot, annotations. Annotations are the little notes that pop up in your video, and they have a variety of uses. You can create annotations reminding people to subscribe, you can make some that link to more of your videos, and you can link to other pages such as social media. A lot of people overlook annotations out of laziness. Don't be one of those people. Moving on with the number 3 spot, interact with subscribers. Your audience isn't just there to sit and watch your videos. They want to get to know you and feel like they're a part of your channel. Ask them questions, listen to their feedback, and reply to their comments in the comment section. And if there are too many, pick and choose a few that you want to give replies to. It'll pay off in the long run. Next up at number 2, optimize your content. This is a fancy way of saying make your video more easily searchable. To do this, use tags and titles that suit your content and that people can easily access. Don't make your titles too specific. Nobody's going to Google, "Britney takes a huge dive into the ocean," but they might Google epic ocean diving. Finally, in the number 1 spot, we have collaborations. Working together with other YouTubers is a great way to boost your channel as well as others. It's twice the exposure, which is never a bad thing. YouTube isn't a solo venture anymore. It has become a community and we're all in it together. Just make sure you're collaborating with someone who already is another YouTuber. Your mom doesn't count. All right guys, there you have it, the top 5 ways to grow your YouTube channel. My name's Amber Smith. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Make sure you find me and follow me on Instagram.